From 41 Seaver Way, welcome to the home of the New York Mets. This is Citi Field. We're going to be treated to a gorgeous day for baseball on the show. It's the Washington Nationals going up against the New York Mets. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Mets. Okay, all set to go. Up now for Washington, Lane Thomas. One, two now. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. And now it's Luis Garcia.
Luis Garcia.
One, two now. And that chance handled. Fires over to first. Nice efficient start to the afternoon. That's two out.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there. Just rolled over it. Got the ground ball.
Two down, nobody on. Hit weakly on the ground towards second. Toss to Alonso, and that is that. We go to the bottom of the first. Here's Brandon Nimmo. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. Next offering misses. Now two balls and a strike.
Boog, this guy's definitely a plus runner, but what I love about him is that he goes all out every single time, never takes a break. It's guys like that, even though they don't have the elite speed, the fact that they're consistent with it, they make moves on the base paths.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. And the righty deals. Here comes a pitch. That just misses. And now it's 3-2. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah. A little slider action.
Popped up. Foul territory behind the plate. Hauls it in for the out.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath a little bit and popped it up.
Francisco Lindor.
One down, base is empty. Liner snagged it first. And now here's Jeff McNeil. Obviously a guy who makes good contact, hits for average. But one of the things in today's game, the value in the fact that he hits both righties and lefties. Ripped to the left center, base hit. Around first, heading for two. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. What a great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
Swings and misses at the breaking ball in the dirt. Throw to first, not in time. He beats it out and keeps the inning alive. Tyler Naquin to the plate.
Tyler.
The 2-1.
Naquin.
That misses off the outside edge. Slow roller to first. He handles it himself. That ends the inning. New inning getting started, and Luke Voit climbs in.
Get out here.
Fly ball to right. A little bloop single. Off to a good start with a leadoff dive.
Showed some really nice patience in that at bat. Worked himself into a good count.
With the way defenders track down balls these days, I mean, both from the infield and in the outfield, there really aren't a lot of base hits on balls hit like that. But there's always a little room back behind the first and second baseman to drop a long dart in there, and he found a way.
kicks and fires. Stays alive. And a swing and a miss. And now one away. Cesar Hernandez up to the plate.
The third baseman, number one, Cesar Hernandez.
Next one misses. Now 2-2. And a pitch. Maybe a two ball. 5-4-3 double play. And the inning is over. Back here in Queens, here's Daniel Vogelback. Righty delivers. Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning.
So, Boog, if you had to take one for the team, where would you want to get hit?
Chris, I think I'd have to say upper hamstring. Here's Mark Canna. Next offering is foul back. Righty to the plate. Out towards right center field. Garcia on the move. Up against the wall and makes the catch.
Yeah, that's a tough play for the infielder ranging back into the outfield. There's part of him that's saying, hey, where you at, outfielder? Call me off. But he stayed focused and made a nice catch right there.
The pitch. There's the swing and a miss.
Man, he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Next pitch way upstairs. And the right-hander deals in the dirt. Throws down to first, but he wasn't going anywhere. Next pitch is popped up. Garcia moving under it. Puts it away for the out. James McCann in now.
Batting ninth.
They'll score here in the second.
James McCann.
Next offering way off the plate. The pitch. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs.
Well, and those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
The next offering misses, and it's 3-2. Ripped into right center, and that should be extra bases. And it kicks off the base of the wall. Vogelback headed for the plate. Garcia with a relay home, but it's offline. And it's 1-0.
Well, the strike first as he gets the job done to bring home the run. Just a great approach. Looked like that was exactly what he wanted to do with that pitch. And right off the bat, he knew he was taking that wide turn at first to head for second.
Now at the plate, Brandon Nimmo. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. And welcome back. Top half of the third inning. And now up for Washington, C.J. Abrams. Next offering is down low. And it's 2-2. The pitch. And now it's filled up.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Left-hand hitter waits. That one pushed foul. Right-hander kicks, deals. That one lifted to left.
Oh, that's a foul ball.
and a pitch. Got it. And one away in the top of the third. Next to hit for the Nats, Riley Adams. Now a slow roller to second. Off balance throw in time. First two batters retired here in the top of the third. Here's Victor Robles.
Number 16, Victor Robles.
Two outs. Fouled off. He was late. Payoff pitch. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. And good work there as he gets a 1-2-3. Back here at Citi Field. Now up to hit Francisco Lindor. The next pitch misses, and now 3-1.
Nasty backdoor slider. There's really nothing you can do with that if you swing at it, so that's a good take by him. Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Jeff McNeil stands in.
Second baseman.
Chris, baseball today, so many strikeouts, and they are available to pitchers. But this is a guy that puts the bat on the ball and is kind of different from the players that we see day in, day out. The 1-1. Lindor on the move. Pitch outside. Throw to second. Tag. And they got him. The wind of the pitch. And one fouled off. 2-2. The wind to kick the pitch. Swing and a ball ripped out towards right center field. That'll touch down for a hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher. Nice line drive to the full side, met it out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield.
Next one just misses, and it's 2-2. Pitch and it's filled up.
Good purpose pitch right there, trying to tease him, get him to raise his sights, pop something up and make it an easy out.
3-2. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. Two out. So digging in, Tyler Naquin,
the right fielder.
He's got pop, Tyler, which is a little sneaky because he's so comfortable with taking his base hits to the opposite field, but he can jump you if you make a mistake.
Sharp grounder, that's through for a base hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch. Just shot it through the infield.
Daniel Vogelback at the plate. Next offering upstairs. And there's ball four.
Well, the stage has been set for this offense, Bird. It's all about creating opportunities, and this is one of them right here.
So two down now, and here is Mark Canna. And a pitch. There's a strike. Two outs. Bases are full. Next offering misses. The count now 2-2. Left field. Thomas racing over to make the catch. As we go to the top of the fourth, here's Lane Thomas.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases.
and pick up a run.
Here's a 1-2. Smoked on the ground a second. That's a base hit. And the leadoff man aboard. No outs. Runner at first. Now the number two hitter, Luis Garcia. And he deals. And that's in for a strike.
He's pitching well, but not throwing a ton of first pitch strikes. Usually doesn't work out for success, but you can never predict baseball.
Tap dances out of the way of that one.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Runner on the go. The pitch. 3-2 now.
So here we go. Base runner at first. Could be running on the pitch. He's got good enough speed to steal the bag to get in scoring position, even if it's a swing and miss at the plate.
And that's ball four.
He's making things difficult for himself right now out there on the mound, but you know his confidence should still be high enough to get out of this, but he's going to have to buckle down right here.
First and second here, no outs. Swing, and that's ripped towards right center. He can't get there. It's a base hit. Runner around third in to score. Relay throw home. The tag out. But one run scores, and we have a tie ball game. Luke Voit at the plate.
Really good piece of hitting last time over the opposite field.
Up the middle. Lindor picks it up. Sends it to first. That's it out. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yeah, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
And a 1-1. And it's fouled away. At the belt and fire. Next offering popped in the air, right field. Naquin makes the catch, and that'll do it. Welcome back. Eduardo Escobar, El Caballo up to it. The wind and the pitch. Foul ball there. The wind of the pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Kicks and deals. Stays alive. 2013 in the playoffs, you caught one as the Red Sox played the Rays in the division series.
I sacrificed a bracelet. It was my wrist and my hand.
Escobar out of the play. And there's one away. Here is James McCann.
Up to the net. The catcher. James McCann.
1-1 to McCann. Next offering is outside.
Looks like he's being a little cautious with him in this at bat after doubling the first time up. Doesn't want to make another mistake.
Check swing went around. 2-2 now. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. And there's two away. Here's the Mets leadoff man, Brandon Nimmo.
Nimmo.
Next offering finds the zone, and the count is four.
Man, I mean, nice job just presenting it. Be better than it actually was.
Oh, now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone. The last one out to right, and they jump ahead in the fourth. It's 2-1.
A good hitter gets pitch recognition early. He saw exactly where that was going to be. The challenge, not get over anxious and come out of your swing. He stayed on it and got all of it.
Francisco Lindor comes up to the plate. Next pitch is downstairs. And the righty deals. Hard hit, left field, base hit.
Back-to-back base hits. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Now it's going to be Jeff McNeil. Throw over to first. Lindor back in there. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Lindor zipping around third. Throw cut off, now to the plate. Not in time, he scores. And they lead by two.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it. And that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
Next one misses, and now 3-1. Runner leads away at second. Swing and a miss. Now 3-2. And it's second. And down on strikes he goes. They limit the damage here. Ready now for the fifth inning. Up now for Washington, Cesar Hernandez. Left-hand batter waits, and he drops it down the third baseline, and he picks it up in foul territory. The 1-2. And that one handled, and the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth.
Well, he didn't recognize changeup earlier enough, got out in front a little bit, rolled over on it, and beat it into the ground.
C.J. Abrams.
The next offering misses, and the count is 2-2. To first, and the first two set down at the top of the fifth. Two outs, base is empty. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Riley Adams. Next offering is down low.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
The 2-1. Fought off foul. Bounce to third. Escobar with the throw to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. Back now to start the bottom of the fifth, and taking over on the mound, Mason Thompson.
Number 71.
It's his job to keep his team in the game.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and he needs a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Back here at the ballpark, we head to the bottom of the fifth, and now Tyler Naquin. The 1-1. That one pushed to the left and foul. Here's a 2-2. And now the count filled up 3-2. Here comes a pitch. That's out to center field. Robles has a beat on it. Makes the grab, one away. So now here's the DH. Daniel Vogelback.
Daniel Vogelback.
On the ground to the left. Sneaks through, base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Good job of just putting the ball in play with two strikes.
Now just back. Found a way to slap that ball down the third baseline. That's really excellent bat control. Kind of goes back to all those drills you see hitters do off the tee where it's placed in different spots. That was just nice.
The next pitch misses. Two and two.
Two strikes.
Line drive to short and caught. And now it's switch hitting third baseman Eduardo Escobar.
The third baseman, Eduardo Escobar.
Right-handed reliever. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's out number three. Back here in Queens, top of the sixth inning. And now it's Victor Robles up to hit. And a swing and a miss. And that's the first out. Lane Thomas,
up next
the next to hit.
The left fielder, Lane Thomas.
This one high in the air to left center. Canna makes the catch. And there's two down. Now here is Luis Garcia. He's 0 for 1.
Second baseman, Luis Garcia.
The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
Second walk of the game for him, and he's been really patient at the play, the game plan that he's sticking to. He's just not going outside of what he's looking for up there.
Out to short. That one sizzling on its way through to the outfield. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
No, just a nice job coming through in a pretty high leverage spot right there. Just one of those seen eye base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
Luke Voit will step to the plate. Two on, two outs. Lifted in the air right center field. Naquin gets under it. Makes the catch. That is the inning. And welcome back. Bottom of the sixth. Here's the catcher for the Mets, James McCann.
All right, man.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that's one out as they get the leadoff hitter in the sixth. Brandon Nimmo up now for the Mets.
Nimmo.
Kicks and fires. On the ground, out to short. Whips it to first on the run. And a couple of quick outs. Two outs, bases empty. Here's Francisco Lindor.
Shortstop, Francisco Lindor.
They say it went. Tap to first. Voit picks it up. He steps on the bag, and the Mets go 1-2-3. Welcome back. We're in the seventh. We have a new pitcher on the mound, Trevor May, trying to protect this lead.
Trevor May.
Back here at Citi Field, we go to the top of the seventh. Now it's the DH, Nelson Cruz. And here it comes. Ball just down. Missed.
Two balls, one strike. Come on, man.
Here's a 2-1. Way out front for strike two.
It's been tough for the offense so far, but you can't get frustrated. You got to find a way to shake it off, go up there, and relax. That's the only way you're going to be able to put runs up on the board.
The punch out there, that's the first out in the top of the seventh. Here is Cesar Hernandez. The 1-1. Foul ball. The 1-2.
At the ball. 2-2.
In the air, left field. Canna on his way in. Base hit as he pulls up short. So a man aboard now with one away.
Anything but pretty right there, but he'll take it every time. That's a ball that a lot of times you'll see the shortstop or left fielder be able to get to if it hangs up in the air long enough. But right there, it just died and found a way to drop in on the green stuff, the base hit.
Next offering misses. Three balls and a strike.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You got to make sure that you field the ball cleanly and get one out first. It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
Got him looking. And there's two away. Now the catcher up to hit. Riley Adams. They say it went.
The count is 1-2.
The tying run at the plate. This ball's chopped on the ground. McNeil picks it up, gathers, and throws to first. Third out, that ends the frame. Welcome back. Here's the second baseman, Jeff McNeil.
No matter what, you're playing this kind of rival, take your game to another level.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss. Looked off balance that time. Righty delivers. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And they get the leadoff hitter in the seventh. Now here's Pete Alonso.
The first baseman, Pete Alonso.
The pitch. And a count 1-2. The pitch. And that one fouled off. And the right-hander deals.
That's ball two. I got to count 2-2.
And down on strikes. Now two out. Two outs, base is empty. And stepping in for New York, Tyler Naquin.
Tyler Naquin.
Left-hand hitter waits. And misses inside. On a line out towards center. He's got it. And that is out number three. Adamino getting the call to the mound, and he'll do his best to hang on to this lead.
Number zero, Adamino.
back here at the ballpark. And now the center fielder, Victor Robles. Here's a 1-1. Swings and misses at the pitch off the plate.
Fooled on that pitch, got a little anxious, and now in a two-strike count, he's going to have to widen out his stance, choke up on the bat, and really make sure he has pitch recognition before pulling the trigger.
Hauls it in for the out. So the Nats lineup turns now over. Batting. Digging Left in, it's the speedy outfielder, Lane Thomas. The pitch. He swings and hits a fly ball. Center field. Nimmo moving under this one. Calls it in, and there's two away. Two outs, bases empty. Luis Garcia digging in for the Nationals.
Luis Garcia.
Swings and misses, and that'll do it. Bottom of the eighth, and here is Daniel Vogelback. To left, base hit. Around first, digging for two. Abrams relay to second, but he's in there easily. And next for the Mets, Mark Canna. One and two here. And another ball. No outs, runner on second. And he chases that one. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. Eduardo Escobar up now for the Mets. Popped up to the left, into foul ground. Makes the catch for the out. So up next for New York, James McCann.
Well, bottom of the order here, Boog. You got to go right after this guy.
As they look to pick up an add-on run. And the number nine guy at the plate. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Snags it on the run. And that ends the inning. So they turn to Edwin Diaz out of the pen, and he'll feature a hard slider to work off his fastball. All set to start the ninth in this one. Now it's the right fielder, number 45. Falling behind 2-1. And delivers outside.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away, you get the feeling as a hitter that the pitcher's afraid of you, that he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out and one away. And it'll be Luke Voigt to stand in. The 1-2.
The guy at the plate could recognize slider out of the hand. Didn't stay in the tunnel very long in terms of depth and perception. He knew right away it was an off-speed pitch.
And here's a 3-2. Rip, but it curls foul. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And two away now. Two outs, bases empty. And here's the DH for Washington, Nelson Cruz. as the Nationals are down to their final out. And now a full count.
Well, so many hard-throwing relievers in the game these days, you would think that guys have made the adjustment, but...
And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
3-1 ball game, quick game. We were looking for a little bit more. It seemed at points the offenses were going to break out, but a total of 4 runs combined. Really good pitching and defense on both sides. Just a couple of key swings making all the difference.
And your final 3-1 for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Schaub. Thanks for joining us.
The final line score for this afternoon's ball game: for the victorious New York Mets, 3 runs on 9 hits, no errors.